Hello and welcome to Let's Fear Resident Evil for the GameCube. Right, I'm going to have a little go on this, see how far I can get without dying. I should be fine, I haven't played this in a while, but
Resident Evil.
I'll see. I might do it on hiking. That's easy mode, I think. I see how far I can get. I can't remember how some of these puzzles, but hopefully once I'm playing it, might all come back to me.
Alpha team is flying around the forest. So
yeah, so this is the first one remade or remastered.
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where.
I had to turn up the brightness a bit because for some reason it was proper dark.
Not quite your ordinary.
Well, I can skip all this.
A dining room.
Right, okay. See what buttons are. What does that do? That's the map. What does that do? That's 180 turn. Gotta pick this up. What, that allows me to save?
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
Catch up.
Blood.
Jill. See if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
Yeah, you just stay in the safe spot while I look around and see why there's blood. Battery. Okay. Man. Okay, this went back to Barry.
Barry.
What is it?
Look out, it's a monster.
Let me take care of it.
No, I would have put you aim for the head.
What the hell is this thing?
I found Kenneth killed by this thing. Let's report this to Wesker.
Go back to the hallway. Or wherever it is. That's the zombie going back to wherever it came from. Let's have a look. Now I don't need to go upstairs, because I'm sure I need to look somewhere. Yeah, I'll go upstairs and back down. Yeah, no one's here.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
not much we can do. We can search for him separately.
Go.
I'll investigate the dining.
Nope.
Okay, then.
Can't do that because there are dogs outside.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh, I almost forgot. It's a lock. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall.
Yeah, you just go back to your to the safe room. Okay. If I remember correctly, I want to go this way first. Because I need to get a arrow. This way. Why? There's a zombie over there, but I'm gonna save my bullets. Okay. Anything in here? Nope. Magazine, good. There's a corpse there. I'll take both of these. Make a better healing herb or mixture. Okay, there's healing herbs there that we need them. Okay, I thought a zombie was me. Dead. Now he is. Yeah, there we go. Right. Anything on this table I can pick up? No. Right, yeah, that's the arrow. Yeah, I know. More bullets. I need to examine this. Side. I'll just wait till it comes over. Is that blood on the floor? Give it a few seconds. Yeah, he ain't been up. But I now need to push this. some of it's coming back to me. Actually, I'm quite jumped from here, but never mind. I think there was something over here. Get grabbed from the front and stab him. This way. I want to get myself back. No, then I want to go this way. Up here, I can pick up. No, well, I can't get in there, I think. Okay, so come with that. Anything that near I can pick up? More bullets would be nice. Okay, no, not yet. So I'm running out of space as it is. Just got to remember that there are shotgun shells right there. Right, that's where the arrowhead goes. Right, so those are red masks. Okay, got this. This will have a key that I need. I can select it, thank you. Mansion key. I think that had the sword on it, so I can open doors with swords on it, or wherever it requires. I think, is it sword? Yeah, okay, sword. But I'll just try all the doors anyway. Can't open it, I can't open it. There's anything. Oh, I thought it was like something I could pick up here, but nope. Okay, back in we go. So I've got a key. I think what I'll do now is go where I should have been going in the first place. Is to go this way. This is a map. Yes. Okay. dagger. I think this is where it introduces you to the fence. Sword key. So I pretty much had to go that way. Or so I just couldn't go any further, could I? Without the key. Right. Do dogs come out yet? I remember this being a dog area. Right, the dagger. Three of them now. Okay, yeah, not yet. Nope, wrong way. Is that a magazine? Oh, I've got enough bullets. These outside, I think. Don't go outside yet. In the map. Where am I? Yeah. So I don't want to go in there just yet. Can I go in here? Zombie in here. Might have to kill it. Yes. Right, start shooting it now. Curb stomp it, wherever. Oh yeah, so you vomit now. What's this? Oh, another dagger. Okay, so I've got quite a few. Four of these. Right. Okay, how much space have I got? Two. This room. Ah, okay. This is where I get the shotgun from. And this is where that famous line comes from for Resident Evil. Is there anything here? There is a dagger on the table. I've got five of these. Good. What's on the opposite? What's this? Oh. More ink ribbon. And a shotgun. Right, that will activate the square room. No, Now, what was he saying? You were almost Jill Sandwich, I think. Me and my gun will save you.
Grab my hand.
Slowly slide through that.
Barry.
That was a close one. A second late, you would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
Really?
Oh.
Thanks.
He said it weird.
But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the
I thought it was
to find other clues?
You were almost a Jill sandwich.
I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Anyway,
yeah,
we should
you
get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
Thanks, Barry. I owe you one.
Don't mention it.
I won't. I want to go. Okay, so I can't go back into that room. What have I got? Where am I going? Just gotta keep looking around. There's somebody in here. Shelf. It's locked. No. Stop. No. Oh, I just wasted 2 daggers on him. How's my 4 bullets? No. God, he's taking a lot of bullets. Right. 2 daggers left. Not going so well. Do I have space for that? I'll pick it up. I'm sure there's a safe room in here. So combine that to make a little stronger mixture. Okay, what's that? Hidden magazine. on the floor. Disposing of bodies. I don't want that. Wait. Let's put some stuff away. Oh, got some handgun bullets in there. Okay. So I don't want that. Still need the key. Keep the shotgun? No, I'll put it away from now. Put that away as well. That would do. Fuel canteen. What is this used for? I cannot remember. Okay, so I've filled up the canteen. The poor bird's gone, but still dead. I want to go. Where do I want to go? What's this way? Okay. Oh, go down this way first. Go in there. Nope, slots. I need armor key. There's no zombie here. So there's more, this herb, it's a red one. Now I can't remember what does a red one do? Could look. Well, that didn't tell me much. I'll just combine them. Examine that. Okay, never mind. Is there anything else in this room I can pick up? It's not herbs. Unlit fireplace. I need a slot. I need a lighter. You're not it. What, so I can come back this way at some point. I think that's something I can pick up, but I'll leave it there for now. Right, that's where I need to go back outside to use that dog whistle. More handgun bullets. Okay, can't use the gramophone. What's that? Oh wow, I missed. This tells you about the herbs. But I ain't got time for that. Yes. Now, it's the canteen for the lighter. Okay. I know that, but I think if I... Okay, so it doesn't need anything. I can go back. Wait, what's for it? Oh, right, okay. So I'm back here. It just loops around. I can now light that fireplace. Right. Use. Ah, that's warm. Well, isn't that a map? Oh, okay. Actually, I think I need that ledger that I didn't pick up. What is the ledger? I think. Oh, I can't carry anymore. Well. Okay, wooden mount. So I think I need to heat this up. And it will give me a map. Let's have a look. If I examine. Oops, wrong way. Okay. Now I'll use this. Yes. Okay, that's the second floor map. What I'll do is I'll quickly go use the whistle and then I'll end it there. Oh, that's a bit weird there. Now where was it? It's downstairs, I think. That's the quickest way to get there. So I think I can only use this door a couple more times. Going this way. Yes. obviously. So that's fine. So what I want to do is I want to use the whistle here. Oh. And do I need to be somewhere? Is it around here? Am I in the wrong area? I thought it was around here. What? No, I don't want herbs. Oh, where's that memo? Give me the memo. Yeah, it was on the... Yeah, where is it? Right, so I'm sure it's here, but I can't. Do I need to be near the door? Well, yeah, I'm trying to. Am I in the wrong place? Surely not. I mean, there's a dog right out there. Okay, well, I must be missing something because it's just not happening. Jumps now. No. Okay, whatever. Well, I've played a little bit. So, yeah, that is Resident Evil. And I might do a let's play of it at some point. But for now, I'm just showing you just a little taster of it. So for now, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.